Hi, Yandy. Long time no see. Yeah, you too, Thomas.
Hi.
Hello. Oh, Patching. Yay. Man, you two so grown up. It's been a while since we've seen you a long time ago. Oh, yeah, and we have a son. Burnett Jr. Oh. I'll be glad to see him for the first time. Same here. Well, a son of Burnett Jr., huh? I'll use that new Burnett to cause confusion in the day next year at the chance. Feel some steam in my gold dust funnel. Diesel is everything's back. Oh no, that isn't good.
I think I know just who to call. Just Ortiz Bibleman, of course. And of course, Mr. Conductor's son. Conductor Johnny.
Well, let's get to work.
That's my whistle phone. Hello?
Conductor Thomas, that's him.
Oh. Hi. Cuz, are you in a tunnel? This isn't really going on.
Where are you?
I'm in America.
We need to come to social right now.
Why?
This is a new diesel Jason Irving who's trying to restore social. Eugene, Thomas, Ewing, and Pat.
I'll be the right now. That means my father is Mr. Conductor. Wow. Oh. Nope. Kind of depressing. Sparkle, sparkle, sparkle.
Where is Conductor Johnny, Mr. C's son?
You must be Thomas the Tank Engine.
That's I am.
I think my father, you probably know him, Mr. C has told me all about you.
Why can't you show that for the first time?
Who knows? Well, trying to hop on you to shiny time Susan. Whoa. Hey, I'm here at signing time. Wow, this place is awesome. Thanks for the ride, Thomas.
Yeah, okay.
Now, where is Diesel 11? Oh, I just see him over there. Oh, I am Conductor Johnny, Mrs. C's son.
I didn't know he had a son.
Well, you do now. And I am going too late to heal. Because I hear that Joshua T's bibleman is on the way here, which I never heard of him either.
You should come here with your whistle.
Okay.
Yeah, don't do something.
We'll see and hear the video with the word of God.
How I wish you didn't say that.
Well, time for me to wait in sign time 60 until he comes.
My first time on the Iron Shoulder. And really, I miss Pancake, Pancake. Pancake, please. Anyway, what's your series? Oh, nice. I'm here until Joshua T's Bibleman comes. Well, it's nice to meet you for the first time. See you.
Be gone, Diesel 11! I'll get rid of you!